second album, which was called Elton John, and it came out in 1970, which for me doesn't seem that long ago, but of course it's nearly 50 years. Time flies. Okay, this was the first song that was issued as a single from the album, and about 6 months after it came out, we had a phone call, Bernie and myself, from our publishers saying, someone else had recorded the song. Now when you're new songwriters, anybody that covers your song is a hero. It could be the Chipmunks, it could be Lawrence Welk, but it was Aretha Franklin. And of course when we heard that news, we were so stunned and shocked and so thrilled. Because for someone as great as her to cover a song by two unknown English people was a huge boost to our confidence. And when I saw her, every time I saw her, I thanked her for it. And I loved it dearly. We shared the same birthday. You'll never see anyone as great as that again, I can tell you. This is the song.
A brand of people.